أتذكر يوما كنت تعانق دمعة الفكر تناجي الله في صبر وترجو رحمة تسري فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك الطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This will be a series about morals and manners in Islam. These morals and manners are going to teach you how you should behave in front of people and by yourself and keeping your room clean, which is one, and your surroundings, you need to keep them clean, how you should behave in the masjid, because you wouldn't start dancing around, not that you should be dancing anyway, but you wouldn't start dancing around playing music in the masjid because that is disrespectful, that's not good manners. So this series will be teaching you good manners, what you should be doing and what you shouldn't.